I'm Rachel, children's librarian at the Denver Public Library, and I'm going to share an experiment with you from the book of Totally Irresponsible Science, 64 Daring Experiments for Young Scientists by Sean Connolly. For this one, all you need is a balloon and a hexagonal nut. Put the nut inside the balloon, blow up the balloon, and... And that works because the nut has six sides that when it gets spinning really fast, they hit the side of the balloon and cause a vibration, which then causes the high sound.